Why are you playing this song, bro?
Because she knows.
Yeah, I'm telling him, sir.
She knows.
Yeah, I'm telling him, sir. You see, you see, this nigga's exposing us.
Look at this nigga.
I'm on first.
This nigga is probably the reason why we have subscribers here.
Ooh, he's lying. I've got a question real quick. Wait, pause this up. I've got a serious question. You almost also think about this question, by the way. No? Here's a real question. Like, all jokes aside, all that BS, I'm gonna get real, real deep on you guys now. Uncle Plug is getting deep on your asses. Okay, so listen, I've got a question. Why is it that when you chill with your friends, ne? Or you chill with like your people or whatnot, you're chilling with people, why is it that it's not considered a normal thing to talk about your feelings? Think about that shit. Like, when you talk about, even if you post on social media, you always looked at like, are you really doing this?
Soft.
Especially yeah, you're soft. You know what I mean?
Bro. Like,
you know what I mean? Of which I believe it shouldn't be the case, bro. Because you're expressing yourself. I mean, that's how we live. You live and you learn. You learn from someone else's experience and shit like that.
But the thing is that we can't miss society, though. Society is just fucked up to a point.
Bro.
We can't talk about them openly.
You know what I mean? Dog. It's like if you send someone a message, you know, you send someone a message, you tell them how you feel, etc., etc. Chances are either it'll go well, yeah? Mm-hmm. Or you'll be a screen grab. You know what I mean?
Hey, what's a screen grab at all? Everyone is roasting
you. Go on the group, you
that.
Go on snaps, they hide your identity,
that,
all that BS. Why is it like that, bro? Like,
society, dog.
Yeah, it's all messed up. It's like, this is what I was getting
it's
at, actually.
The 21st, bro.
This is what I was getting at, actually. Right. It's like, when you listen to good music, you listen to music that talks about your feels,
dog,
and all that jazz. People are just like,
what's in their cohesion?
You know? He said it.
What? Mina. What?
Yeah, Goish. How can you be Goish? You're
nice,
just enjoying
dog.
Good music.
Hey, bro.
It's music that's telling the story, bro. Someone's experience of
bro.
Which you could probably relate to that shit.
Nah,
you know what I mean?
Don't understand.
So yeah, guys, like, just think about it.
The
just
reason
bring
why
up.
We bring yeah. up this music is because we don't follow the social norm.
Exactly. We try our best to break the social norms because the social norms won't fuck you up.
We do it our own way.
To say the least. Excuse my language. Excuse my French. But yeah, it's gonna fuck you up. Anyway, let's roll the tape. Boom!
What's this?
Guys, welcome to Undiscovered. This is episode
number two.
Many more to come. First of all, we'd like to say thank you for...
Yeah, we appreciate you guys so much.
Thank you for watching our video. We appreciate it. Don't worry, we got something special for y'all. In fact, let me break it down. I didn't tell you, but I'm gonna tell you.
Okay, he's gonna tell you.
Alright, so cool. Check this. Lindo and I.
I don't know about it. He's saying Lindo and I, but I don't know about
okay.
it.
Okay. Okay. He doesn't know about it, by the way. Yeah. This is a surprise. But Lindo and I, we listen to the same music, but our music is kind of different, you feel me? Yeah. So check, what's gonna happen is just for y'all, you're gonna drop playlists. Lindo, you're gonna drop a playlist.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Guys, we're gonna make two separate playlists, ne? You make a playlist of his music, I'll make a playlist of my music. Then when you guys feel like y'all need to just listen to like good music and shit like that. Sorry, excuse my French. Wow. If you guys need to listen if you guys need to listen to good music, etc. Y'all can just peep my playlist or you can peep his playlist and then it's all good.
It's gonna be lit.
Nah. But anyway, let's jump right in.
I have one already.
He has one already. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna drop one. When you drop this video, I'll drop my playlist and then y'all can just listen to that and then
five
share
songs,
the love.
Five songs.
Share the. Don't forget to like, subscribe, double tap,
share.
Double tap.
Tell your friends to tell their friends.
So yeah. By the way, did you guys know what? Your homeboy
what?
Lindo?
What is he saying? He's gonna talk
Lindo.
About me again. This nigga.
Did you know that he raps? We're actually gonna show you guys a video. But y'all need to keep liking and subscribing because every time when we show you these, the more you guys like, subscribe, and watch these things, the more we're gonna keep coming up with surprises.
Yeah, it's gonna be. It's
but
gonna
did
be
you fun. Know that this guy raps? Nah, there's extra video that's gonna follow. And guess what? On top of that, yeah, his girl. I'm about to expose your ass. His girl was rapping your songs. Tell me that ain't godly, bro. Tell me that is not godly. This guy.
Don't go exposing me like this, bro.
Ah, bro, no. That thing is gold, bro. It's greatness, bro. It's greatness. Hey. Hey. Telling you, if I could rap, if I was a rapper, one day. If I was a rapper, I'd want my girl to rap my songs, bro. I wouldn't even lie to you. So, Future Bay, hit me up, girl.
Hit the nigga up. The nigga single, by the way.
We're gonna start.
This nigga single, by the way. Ladies, hit this nigga up.
Anyway, Future, my Future Bay. Listen, we need to sit down. We need to sit down. We need to sit down and we need to start writing these lyrics, you know, because, hey, man, I got something for you. Let me treat you right, baby girl. Let me treat you right. First track, I chose the first track. It is by a girl called Etta Bond. That's Etta space Bond. Etta Bond, let me hit it. All right, bro. Please play this song. He's your DJ again.
Let's go.
Let's trust he got it right Madeline, this time. Ne?
DJ. Madeline.
Okay, DJ.
I got you.
But I'm still the plug. Yeah. Uncle Plug.
Yeah, whatever.
Play the track, bro.
Yeah, yeah.
So, yeah.
How many times have you pictured me naked?
One time.
Because I call you in front, but I know that I'm faking. Sometimes I look at you. Things I wanna do, friends just don't do you. When you come round, we can go up. When I go down, this goes round. Cause it's been a long time coming. When you gon' let me hit it? When you gon' let me? I fill you up when you come round. We can go up. When I go down, cause it's just the best round. Cause it's been a long time coming. When you gon' let me hit it? When you gon' let me hit it? Get messy. Lost all control. Won't you undress me? So I've been suppressing my feelings, but each day they grow and I mean it. I think you should know now. Who you are when you come round. We can go up when I go down. This shit is wrong, cause it's been a long time coming. When you gon' let me hit it? When you gon' let me? I fill you up when you come round. We can go up when I go down. Cause it's the best time. Cause it's been a long time coming. When you gon' let me hit it? When you gon' let me hit it? You smell so good. Tell me why you feel so safe here in your embrace. How warm. You smell so good. Tell me why you feel so safe here in your embrace. When you gon' let me hit, when you gon' let me, I fill you up when you come round, we can go.
He's who?
Let's drop a bomb. Let's drop a bomb. Boom!
Next level.
All right, guys. So that was Edo Bond. Let me hit it. Basically, what the song is about, or what I believe the song is about, brother,
yeah,
is it's based on this girl. She was put in the friend zone, yeah? She was put in the friend zone with this guy, but now she keeps thinking about him.
Yeah,
yeah? Yeah. She keeps thinking about him. She's asking, when are you going to let me hit it? I've been trying to impress you. I've been trying to get out of the friend zone, because she believes that she can connect, or she connects with this guy on a level that's more personal than a friendship basis type of thing. You feel? So yeah, my man.
Nah, dog, I just feel like it's a dope track, and what you just said now is the same thing. The same thing I was thinking. Yeah, it's
amazing.
I can't explain it further.
And the thing is, you can actually relate to these things, yeah, because you know you always have that one friend. Let's say you grew up with her or him, if you you grew up with that person, but then you realize that it's the one person that can actually get you, or that actually gets you. But then you're trying to get out of the friend zone, but it's hella difficult.
It's hella difficult,
and it takes a lot of
it takes a lot of heart.
You know what I mean?
You see, they have a YouTube channel called TUT Campus Crush. It's actually dope. It's actually funny.
Go check it out, and then in the comments you must tell them that they must check out.
Boom.
Okay, second song, bro.
I came up with this second song. It's by Kota the Friend. It's called Chicago Diner.
Not Kota, not song, guy. Kota.
Yeah, but it's Kota, you
guys. Guys,
yeah.
By the way, we're back with the snacks, but this time because you guys have been watching. I think you guys helped us get paid, so we moved
now
up just a bit.
Yeah, we got Oreos now.
Oreos now!
But we forgot the milk, dog.
Oh!
We forgot the milk.
Wait, bro. As was Lina just.
Nah, dog, I ain't doing that.
I play.
Okay, let's play the next song.
It's black like me. Both outside and inside. Complexion.
Even the knots.
Tell me in Chicago, yeah. Only here about a day, yeah. Looking at the sunroof. I ain't really tripping, but I'm hoping that you come through, yeah. Told me that she tryna save her. Coming from Milwaukee, she gon' make her way up. Said she living single, she don't need no favor. If we keep it honest, we don't need a label. Love is everything and everything is love, yeah. Why the pressure when you focused and you young, yeah. But I'm hoping that one day it could be something. She deserve 100 and these niggas give her nothing. Chicago Diner, order what you want, ayy. Looking like you could be on the runway. You gon' wanna love somebody someday. Cookies in the oven on a Sunday, yeah, yeah. This one for the shorty with the good, yeah. I hope that you having you a good, yeah. I hope that you missing all the fuck shit. See you getting busy at the function. Get it, get it. Get it, yeah, get it, get it, get it, yeah, get it, 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 yeah. Tell me in Chicago, hey, yeah. Feel like we should slide away, yeah. Someone blowing up your phone. You trust that we are not the same, nah. Told me put a record on. Have you ever heard of Bela? Crazy how we get along. Fuck with you the way you wake up. Chicago Diner, order what you want, ayy. Looking like you could be on a runway. You gon' wanna love somebody someday. Cookies in the oven on a Sunday. Yeah, yeah, this one for the shorty with the good, yeah. I hope that you having you a good, yeah. I hope that you missing all the fuck shit. See you getting busy at the the function. Get it, get it, get it, yeah. Get it, get it, get it, yeah. Get it, 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 yeah.
Yeah, that's
it's over.
Yeah, that's over, Doug.
Hey, bro, I was about to.
Yeah, that was God. This song basically is about a girl that he actually has like feelings for, and this girl is kind of like holding back. She doesn't want to be in a relationship because she's been through a lot, and this guy is like, at the end of the day, you're gonna need someone in your life. You're gonna need that nigga. You're gonna need a nigga that's gonna be there for you all the time.
Yeah.
You know? Basically, that's the whole song. Like, this girl is scared of her feelings. She's scared of falling in love. She's running away from the whole thing.
Yeah.
She doesn't want to commit to anyone. She's that type of person.
I feel like I heard something more or less same as you. Now, like, I've got a more or less the same explanation as you. But I feel like it's the type of thing of he think he's this girl. Now, he feels like she deserves better. Like, he's there, but he's not there. Like, he's vibing with her, but then obviously she's kind of like vibing with other people, but he believes that she deserves better than what these niggas are trying to offer.
It can also mean that.
You know?
Yeah. Think about these explanations on our own.
Legit, like when you think about them on the spot, so.
Yeah.
Yeah. So there's the last song, ne? But don't worry, we'll be back next week. But like, this is the last song. The last song we actually chose together because it's a hella dope track. We heard this song this week.
Yeah,
and we've been booming it throughout this whole week.
We like it.
And one of our housemates actually have been bumping this track. Apparently, it's her shower song. Apparently, it's a shower song. So, yeah, just give it a listen. And shout out to Kate if you're watching, or if you end up watching this girl, you're doing a very good job. Keep up the work.
Shout out to all the artists.
Shout out to all the artists. Y'all are killing it.
Edda Bond.
We see you. Kate.
We see you.
Much love, man. Much love, much love. Play the track, bro.
Play it now.
Let's go. Easy.
With something that is body kiss, I'm more than just that. I rock more than one hat. Braids, fedoras, snapbacks, and top hats.
It's like those guys in the
bars. Bars. Bars.
Those cigarettes on the kitchen floor. You know how much I hate you smoking, and your ass for always acting up on my phone. You're never really on my mind. I just think of you from time to time. Can finally say I'm sleeping well at night. Don't need me singing me a lullaby. I feel like I'm your mama, cause it's so damn hard just to please you. But now it's not my problem. Your mama, cause it's so damn hard just to please you. But now it's not my problem.
didn't have to end so early, bro. Yo.
Kate.
Yeah.
You must learn Xhosa. Zogwenzi has been. I'm gonna do part three, in fact. I'm gonna do part three. Yo, that song is beautiful, man.
It's dope.
Guys, listen. That song was amazing. Thank you once again for watching Undiscovered. Please don't forget to like,
subscribe. Just click that thing.
Somewhere there.
I don't know which side.
DJ, which one do you think it's on? I say it's this side.
I feel like it's okay. It's this side.
It's this side.
Whatever. Just
like,
click,
subscribe. Yeah. Double
Instagram.
Tap.
Follow us on Instagram and
follow us on
every video that we post. Let's tap that
post
thing.
The video. Tag tap us. Follow us on Instagram. It's at Undiscovered. UNDERSCOVERED. I think that's right. Please don't forget to follow us. My name is Zondwa. You can follow me at @Zio_Gatsby.
Hey man.
What if this guy
is
Lancho?
He plays the A with like the X. That's
we love y'all. With my money, peace and happiness. Godspeed. Got 4 million in jury. Let that money fly to the ceiling. Did you pay someone's tuition? No. Do you own a store? No. Yeah, fuck all that bullshit. Diamonds for all us kings, yeah. Got my money went ludicrous. Get some rest or a hood, bitch. Get some rest or a pulpit. Look at the grain, it's wood, bitch. On the floor, it's a war, bitch. She sucked it like a whole tick. Diamonds on me, they call it shit. I thank God that I went legit. And what? When we see him, you know he blicks. I can bet up, you know I'm rich. Let go. Shut the fuck up, nigga. Bet up, say you rich.